living here in Colorado, we know about dealing with dry skin, right? But our climate can be especially tough for people who have eczema. Our partners at National Jewish Health just did a new study, and they have found children with eczema have a higher risk of developing a food allergy because the irritated skin is exposed to food proteins. This new study reviewed children who had a bacteria on their skin, and here's what they found.
They were at an even higher risk for specifically peanut and egg food allergies.
National Jewish is now recommending people who have several cases of eczema should consider getting tested for additional allergies.